Guys, this is Krish and you're watching Krishtal's reaction, and today I'm back with Sheila Amza, King Shoy, Tibetan Plateau. Okay, this is so hard for me to, you know, spell and understand, so please sorry for that. And let's begin with Sheila Amza's reaction. Okay, it's been a while since I've reacted to her. It's been a very, like, thing, it's been more than 3 months or 4 months since I've reacted to her. It's been a long time, seriously a long time for me especially. So, and I just love her so much. So how can I not react to her? So why, let's not waste time, guys. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. Okay, that's not cool. In these days, I'm seriously hating college. I just know why. There's so much work to do. I'm not coping up with it, the reaction thing. And I love doing reactions, you know, it energizes me, and I hope you guys also. Okay, it has a very unusual beat to it. Do, 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 do. It's kind of very, like, you know, traditional Chinese song. It has just glimpse of that in it. And she's doing very well with it, I think. Her makeup is so good. I love this song. I love this kind of song, you know. Wow, yeah, she has such a good vocal power out there. Like, it makes the song whole, actually full. It's nice. Wow. Okay, I love this. I admit this is good. This is what I'm talking about. Full vocal power out there. High notes, above high notes. At the same time, it is a very flowy song. Not so much of obstructions. A kind of good beat out there. Very low drops, not much. But it's a good song. Okay guys, who loving you this? I think this Sheila Amza, one of the most good performances out there. This is what I'm talking about. So good. This song is so pitchy, I think. It's like there's very less low. Wow. What was that? Wow. Killing it. Oh. amazing. Oh my god, that was so amazing. I think this is like the best performance from the her. Her covers were amazing. I mean, they are amazing still, but this song is so good. It actually shows her potential out there, because Sheila, like Amza, you know, she has a like very good vocal power out there. She has a very good voice with a strong vocal power, and she has a like good control also over it. So it's make her a full package to listen. And this is the song, like Chinese songs are kind of very pitchy. It's like they have such a pitchy voice sometimes, and it goes very high, very high. And she actually coped up with that. It's really good, because I listen to some Chinese songs out there sometimes, and their traditional songs are very good to listen. They have a very good music out there. So she actually coped up with that, and she's so good in it. I'm kind of very impressed with her right now. She is good, right? Oh, I can't do my eyebrow thing. Okay, if I kept my like hand out there and I lifted it, kind of lifting it, but no, it's not. Oh my god. Okay, it's doing like I have to do that. Okay, oh, where am I? Okay, so yeah, I really love her. She's so good out there. So yeah, I kind of like that. Song is good, but actually Sheila Amza made it more special for me. So yeah, it's good. So you guys are going to love my reaction. Please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. Okay, when I start to laugh, I actually laugh a lot. And this is so contagious. So yeah. Do subscribe. I'm looking so weird right now. I'm just not looking good. I'm not wearing any makeup also. Like, I never wear makeup anything like that. But it's like, I want to talk more. And I'm actually talking to camera. That's kind of weird. It's really weird. I just don't know. Do subscribe. Bye. I hope you guys have a lovely day. Do not let college stress you. I'm telling you, school and college are so. Oh, it's kind of disturbing to say also. Don't let them disturb you. So bye.